I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to go invisible on Waze. Have you ever wanted to use Waze to guide your way without sharing your drive or location? Whether you're heading to a surprise party or simply prefer a bit of privacy on your commute, going invisible on Waze is a feature you'll love. In this video, I'll show you how to use the Go Invisible feature on Waze. This handy function allows you to navigate freely without appearing on the map to other users. You should note that this does not impact navigation, but some of the social features of Waze, like seeing and interacting with your friends, may be limited. Now let's walk through the steps to go invisible on Waze. Step 1. Open the Waze app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Waze home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Settings in this menu. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down this menu until you get to the Account section and then tap Privacy in this section. The Privacy Settings screen opens. Step 5. Navigate to the Map Visibility section and then tap to toggle on Go Invisible. Going forward, your location will be hidden from other Waze users. Again, this does not impact navigation, but some of the social features of Waze, like seeing and interacting with your friends, may be limited. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.